There's something for everyone. I mean, if you enjoy a bit of humor, we got that for you. If you love that incredible, humongous spectacle, you know, spectacle of suspense and thrill, we have that. If you know, longing for a little nostalgia, the 80s. 80s are there and waiting for you. But all in all, it's a story of someone coming into their own and, meeting a friend who's maybe a little bit different, being there for one another. Now that was for me because I wanted to play somebody evil, you know, at least once, because I'm usually playing these really noble creatures. So I had a great deal of fun.